Well, we've got a top fixture for you. I hope we're up to the task. Andy Gray and myself, Martin Tyler, for the top commentary. We'll be doing our best as the players will be doing theirs. It's Shamrock Rovers playing today against Bray Wanderers. What do you think of these two teams?
Well, form-wise, pretty even. Ability-wise, pretty even.
Do you like this style of refereeing? He's pretty lenient, isn't he?
Yeah, I do, because the game has a chance to flow, and the players should have no complaints about that.
That's a good tackle, and the ball's gone away to the opposition.
Oh, it has to be!
That's a real tussle for the ball there. Goodness me, the defenders are relieved about that, because they really could have been caught out, but now they're back on the ball. That's an important interception. Going to do well. This is a pivotal moment maybe in this match, the red card and now the free kick.
Well, and they won't want to lose a goal on top of losing a player.
He's got there and turned it over the bar. What's he going to give the referee here? He's pointed for the corner. Good interplay. Ball into the box is on and in it comes. Well, it looked a dangerous cross. But the opposition cope with it and it's their turn to move the ball out now. Keeping the ball moving.
Here's a shot now. Goes for goal. The goal stands.
And he's got his second goal of the game. And it's very well taken.
Well, that's got close to hitting the bar, that has.
Chip on the pass there. And the referee has blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Oh, it could be on.
Strikes him, and he knocks in the goal.
Into the corner of the net, goalkeeper no chance.
It's a super finish, you don't save them down there.
It's a pass, and another pass, and another pass.
Well, I can't believe how well they've moved the ball about the pitch today.
Sent strongly. The ball's taken from them, they've lost it now, and they've got the
great opportunity.
That could open them up.
Put him in here.
Oh, in goes the... And they've got the equaliser. Timed so well. Steered it past the goalkeeper.
Well, if you want to see a classic header, have a look at
goes to the wide man. They tried to get the ball wide, and it's been cut out. They're passing it well here. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Challenge here. Well, the two sides unable to separate themselves after 90 minutes.